fact that they took shape right here on the banks of the Thames.
So Mr. Cameron just talked about social justice and human rights. So we ask you, Mr. Cameron, you save independent living for disabled people in Britain.